Hey, welcome back to Turmoil. The heat is on. We're going to continue our campaign. Last time we did a pretty awesome job bringing in some cash. Almost twice what some of the other people did. So let's go hit up the land auction. What I took this time? I think I took that one. Let's go with this one. Works for me. That cost you 10 grand. You are not a very smart person if you don't make that back. Alright, let's go dig. Let's get our two dowsers down. Let's get our rig ready. Almost worth making another raid. There we go. Put another dowser down. Oh, don't have enough money. That should cover us. Let's see what's over here. Through the rock. Actually, we won't. Not yet. Start draining it. That was close. We need to upgrade him. More money per trip. Let's just see what happens here. Whoa. Okay. Some oil there. All right, send them all over there. More? I don't see it yet. There it is. See if we can get away with not having to be able to dig through a rock. Get started on it. Right. We get a big old scope view of the area. See how big it'll go. Oh, no, still going. Dig through a rock. Got no choice. It is June already. Okay, let's make sure this is not going to be a problem. It's going to be a problem. else you got over here? I don't see a treasure yet. There we go. Now I can drill a little faster. Scanner down on this. Cool. More money. That's all rounding up. September. Alright, well, I made some progress. Drain that one out. Another diviner, dowser out there, find out what's going on. Probably get close to 25,000. Just a guess. It's October. Do we have enough to get all that out? Might be kind of close. Nah, we're getting there. about 25,000. And he buggered off. That should be about it for that one. And this one. November, last month, so let's just throw him out there and see what's got while it's finishing up. Doubt there's anything left to find. All right, November's over. What do we get? 100%. 30 grand. Bonuses made up a lot of that. Cool. How'd we do against everybody else, though? Better? Better than everybody else. So that worked out. So we could actually buy. I have an announcement to make. I will soon retire as mayor. My successor will be the one who has the most shares of the town. I will gradually sell at the new stock auction. Okay. We don't want to buy anything then. All right. Stable's done. Gotta do the workshop. Factory's done. Gotta get that. So we need 40... 80,000. Anyway, that's it for this episode. Tune in tomorrow when we see what the stock auction or what the stock auctions look like now. So they said they were a little bit different. So we'll see what they are. Maybe they go up instead of down. I don't know. We'll find out. And you'll find out tomorrow. See you later. Thanks for watching.